Earth into a spinning ball thrown around the sun and shot through infinite space from a godless Big Bang. They turn humanity into a random, meaningless, purposeless accident of a blind, dumb universe. By removing Earth from the motionless center of the universe, these masons have moved us physically and metaphysically from a place of supreme importance to one of complete nihilistic indifference. If the Earth is the center of the universe, then the ideas of God, creation, and a purpose for human existence are resplendent. But if the Earth is just one of billions of planets revolving around billions of stars and billions of galaxies, then the ideas of God, creation, and a specific purpose for Earth and human existence become highly implausible. Not only do we lose faith in anything beyond the material, we gain absolute faith in materiality, superficiality, status, selfishness, hedonism, and consumerism. If there's no God and everyone's just an accident, then all that really matters is me, me, me. So they've turned Madonna, the mother of God, into the material girl living in a material world. Their rich, powerful corporations with their slick, sun-cult logos sell us idols to worship, slowly taking over the world while we tacitly believe their science, vote for their politicians, buy their products, listen to their music, watch their movies, all sacrificing our souls at the altar of materialism. It's a big deception. I'd say it's the biggest cover-up and conspiracy in history. We've been completely deluded for 500 years. Not everybody, but nowadays it's pretty well advanced.